sometimes you can do with the ink, or food coloring, it's not really ink, but it acts like ink, is you can make a dot on your paper, a single dot, and then blow on it. Can you blow on it with all your might? So we got this. So what we're going to do is we're going to make multiple of these, and then when it dries, we're going to turn them into something fun. Right, Maren? Alright, so we have straws that'll make it easier to really guide where you want the colors to go.